She felt her heart a beating at decisions that she'd have to make. With those of love and those of hate, not knowing which one best to take. Then she sacrificed her own happiness to suit the world around. But then she lost the noise inside her, saw the secret humming sound. That secret little humming sound, subdued by her own sacrifice, which led her to her losing any love she had left for life. Then she realized that her decision hadn't made life any happier. At least now she's accepted by all the rules that surrounded her. She cried in the shower to hide her tears. If she ever makes that jump right through the night, will she then hold on with all her might to ensure she's safe and feels secure, to then go and live in like she's never before? Will she ever make that jump right through the night? Will she ever give up what she thought was right?